Welcome to Caldera StreamLive. In this video, we're going to show you how to create and manage a folder. After logging into your account, go to the configuration page by clicking on the mosaic on the top of your screen, then click on Setup. Click on Folders, then on the plus button to start creating your first folder. Give a name to the newly created folder, and click on the plus button again to add as many folders as you wish. You can reorder the folders by using the three dots on the left of every folder, but also move one folder into another by using the move function as shown here. Within a given folder, create as many subfolders as necessary. For each folder, you can change the color using the panel proposed underneath the name or by entering the hexadecimal code of the color of your choice. You can also set up special permissions per folder created. Clicking on Permissions opens a small window where you can decide which group has access to what. Groups are configured under the Groups tab in the Setup Configuration page. When finished, you can close this window and go back to the base to see what your StreamLive looks like. You now have all the folders displayed on the main window, in those colored boxes but also on the left panel. The little number in front of each folder indicates the number of forms contained inside the folder. Finally, you can switch to a list view if you prefer a more vertical display. That's it. Now you know how to create and manage folders. Thank you for watching. For any help with our software, be sure to visit our Caldera Desk Knowledge Center.